It involves a three-step process to multiply two numbers. Number one, multiply each bit of the argument by each bit of the other product. Number two, reduce the number of partial products to two by layers of full adders and half adders. Number three, group two numbers and then add them two with adders. This is the architecture of an 8x8 bit multiplier. It is efficient in terms of power and the regularity without increasing delay and area. The generation of partial products in the parallel is done using AND gates. These are performed using AND gates. Further, the addition of the partial products is done using the Wallace tree, which is hierarchically divided into different levels. This is level 1, this is level 2, and this is level 3 followed by level 4. Here each bit of the partial product in every column is added together. The problem with this multiplier is that it uses a more number of half adders and full adders. If you could observe here, an addition operation is being carried out here, which requires a half adder, while the addition operation is being carried out here, which requires a full adder, and vice versa. These different stages of architecture tree can be subdivided by performing a shift and add operation in the Wallace tree. We can explain this with the help of an example.